My name is John Mollison, and I interview old guys, and I draw their airplanes. Why did you want to go to Vietnam?
It was the only war we had at the time.
Yeah. It's really cool to learn about history and life this way. But for me, it's not so much about the what and when. It's more about the how and why.
I told the sergeant, I want to go to war. Get me out of here. I don't want to spend the war being a drill instructor.
These people aren't celebrities or politicians. They're real people who've learned real stuff in real life.
What would you tell 1967 Rich?
Duty, honor, country.
Really?
Really.
It's kind of like a reality show, only everything you see is real.
Eight of us went in, I think, I'm pretty sure. There's only five of us returned. Three of them didn't make it.
So join me for Old Guys and Their Airplanes. This is going to be really awesome.